preparation of macarrones con carne de cerdo. We fry a cup of onion. We salt in the pan. Then put garlic. We mix it. We put the pork. We put a spoonful of salt and we add a little parsley. We put sweet pepper. We add fried tomato and we put some corn. Then we add water and we cover it about 15 minutes. We put the macaroni. Half a tablespoon of salt and a little. And this is how the plate would look.